Hello, when I was 8 years old, my parents gave me a diary book, and it was my first diary book. I felt very close with my diary book when I was in junior high school because I studied in a boarding school and I lived far away from my parents. When I felt very missed my parents, I showed my feeling to the diary book. And when I felt very lonely or I get a wonderful moment from my friends, I told the story too in my diary book. My diary book has three important parts. The first is the cover. The cover is like my parents because they always protect and guide me to the good thing. The cover of my diary is not always hardcover. It can be a soft cover too. It's like my parents' characteristic. They can be a disciplined person when I did a wrong thing. For example, when I was a child, I left Asar spray and preferred to play with my friends. And they can be a lovely person. For example, when I get a first rank in the class, they're very proud of me. Even their characteristic can change, they are still my best supporting system. And the second one is colorful paper. The colorful paper is like my friends because my friends have many different characteristics. For example, my parents are cheerful, funny, or sometimes they can be a shy person. Even their characteristics are different, they always support me in all conditions. For example, when I always fail to enter in the university, they always support me. When I always write the story in the diary book, it feels like I told my story to my friends. I feel free to show my feeling and I can be myself. The third one is handwriting. Handwriting is my interest because when I was in elementary school, I had a best friend. Her name is Shayla. Shayla had a beautiful handwriting and I told to her that I wanted to. So she taught me every day in the school and in my house because our house is very close. My diary book is the best part of my life and I always bring it every day. There is a good quote from Brad Wilcox. Brad Wilcox is a professor of education in Brigham Young University and the author of several books. He said that a personal journal is an ideal environment in which to become. It is the best place for you to think, feel, discover, expand, remember, and dream. And it was me, Nazmila. Thank you.